Good afternoon, guys. Doing a little bit of ATS. Part of the crushing, or I should say cruising Oklahoma challenge. I'm gonna be doing a like it's gonna be doing two I'm gonna do two videos this run because we're going up to Colorado Springs from Oklahoma. So it'll be a short little, like, it'll be short little like trip. But I'm gonna try and if I can, I'm gonna do a one like the whole trip. But I might make it into two videos. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But yeah, this is my Peterbilt and my Peterbilt 359, dressed in gunmetal gray, and has a bald eagle for America. So yeah, this is my this is not my heavy haul. This is not my heavy haul. This is not my heavy haul truck. But it'd get its job done. It has six speed. It's a seven-speed transmission. Give me 1 second, and I'll be. I have to answer this text real quick before we start. All right, let's. Yeah, like I said, this is my 359 Peterbilt, and it. Yeah, so let's get it fired up. Put the. Actually, keep the brake on. Let's see. Have a different sound pack. So let's keep going. Anyway, let's keep going. And once I get out of this fiasco of the actual like actual spot that I'm in, I'll like jump on the GPS and reconfigure the way to go. I don't know why the unless I'm hitting the car. I don't know why the cars are going out off in case. I hit him, so. Alright, let's get going. I'm hauling an all-terrain crane all the way up from Oklahoma to Colorado Springs, Colorado. So that shouldn't be it, that long of a trip, but I'm gonna try and fit it all onto one video, and if not, I'll make a two part. So we'll see what happens. Alright, let me I'm just getting on the road. Let's take a look at a GPS real quick. Alright, we going, let's see, I-40 all the way up to Amarillo. You know what, I'm gonna go, gonna go I-40 all the way up to all the way up to Albuquerque and I thought I was going up to Steamboat Springs. Fuck. Alright, we're going, I guess we're going up to... We're going, let's see, shit. Okay. Alright, cool. This is the way I want to go. Alright, we're going, go I-40. I-40 all the way up to Albuquerque, then turn on, let's see, I might do I-25 all the way to, let's see, okay, this, wait, want this to be, okay, let's see, we're gonna leave it like that. I was trying to make it so where I could go I-25 up to Pueblo and then shoot over, but I can't, it's not feasible, it's gonna, like, the GPS is gonna go whacked. So we're gonna go off my knowledge of this area, because I've been through this area a lot. So we're gonna go, instead of following GPS, we're gonna manually go, like I said, go through Albuquerque and then hit I-25, go all the way. All right. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna go up to, like I said, we can go I-25 all the way to Albuquerque, then shoot over to Pueblo and shoot over east. I mean west. So anyway, guys, let's get going. Enough
Time to hit
yip
the road.
yapping, so.
Turn right.
This is a time to run, so I mean not time to run, this is a contract that count for the Cruising Oklahoma Challenge. Don't want to get I want to get the little
thank you.
actually have, if I go to, we have 7 hours to get there. That's in real-time hours, and 22 hours in the game. So it'll probably take me game time or real time. It'll probably take me maybe an hour and 30 minutes. It's already. It's probably going to be a 2 hour. It's probably already.
Thank you.
See, I want to go. I don't want to go. I don't want to go do that. I just want something like along. What am I have to do that? Shit. Might have to do that. I might have to pull off here. Okay. I know what we're doing.
Okay, here we go.
Sounds like a peeing. I'm not though.
Thank you. Thank you.
like this mid-lift chassis and my heavy hauling the triple axle chassis. Shit, okay, I'm almost to Albuquerque. Sweet. Oh, I'm almost to Albuquerque. Enjoyed that video, and I'll see y'all next time.